Now, today is Freaky Friday Dear. Now, thank you to everyone who voted this week. I had to tell the boys at lunchtime today which one it was going to be. And it's the one by Penny Morgan. And it, do you know what it is? They have to get put in a box and sent to Auckland. So, this is what we did today.
Freaky Friday Dear.
Okay, so here we are, Freaky Friday Dear. It's to send these two in this box to Chang in Auckland. So, box is here. Now, we've got a camera. There's only a little one because you're not going to fit a big one in there.
Okay.
Got some water. You may need that.
Oh, thanks.
Oxygen hole. Vital. Oh,
you know, you're very thoughtful, aren't you, Aaron?
Come on, there. You don't seem very excited. This is going to make postal history.
Yeah, unless we die.
We're not going to die, Dan. And, to make the journey a little bit easier, I've brought along some delicious fish pies.
Who brings...
A lot of fish pies.
Why would you bring fish pies?
Because they're delicious. Have you,
know,
you ever tried these?
You know I hate fish pies. He's doing this deliberately. He's going to stink out
this
whole...
They taste fantastic.
You're going to stink out the whole bus.
Well, I love your excitement. Okay, put the lid on. Good work. You all right, boys?
Yeah.
There we go. All right, Lloyd, over to you, my man.
Thank you.
Good luck.
This is a weird experience.
Freaky Friday Dare!
So, we sent them off earlier today. Let's see how they're going.
Hey guys, we are in a box. Dan and I are in a box.
Hi.
We're being posted to Chang, hopefully. We don't know where we are right now, but by the sounds of it outside the box, we are on a plane.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely sounds like aircraft noise out there, doesn't it?
Yeah, that sounds like aircraft to me.
Alright, so the only way to Chang, well, technically, let's hope. Anyway, we'll check in with them a little later on. Right now we're heading to Spookers to follow around a class who are getting spooked at Spookers.
Hey there, Aaron. Welcome to Spooker's Haunted House, the number one haunted place in Australasia. This is such a scary place that I brought my friend Hannah here.
Hi.
She was the winner of the Halloween writing competition and her class from Ottawa School.
Yay!
And I also found this girl.
Hi, I'm Holly and I'm lost. Can you help me?
Absolutely. We're going to help her any way we can. So let's do it. Let's hope I don't wet my pants because I do get a little bit scared.
You're really scared? Okay,
so am I. Spookers used to be the King's Head Hospital, which is one of New Zealand's notorious psychiatric hospitals. Scary stuff. But that was ages ago. Now this place is an awesome attraction. Where is Holly?
I think I can hear her. I think she's that way.
That way? Okay, let's go and help her, eh? I don't know, but I can hear Holly around the corner. Okay. Tell us a little bit more about the story you wrote.
There were these three adults and they decided to go camping, and while they were camping they met this girl called Holly.
Just like us, we met a Holly today.
And the girl called Holly said that she was lost and that she needed some help.
Just like our Holly.
And then all of a sudden she went missing.
Ooh. Freaky.
I think I can hear her just down the stairs. That's not Holly. That's not her. Okay. Hannah, this is unbelievable. I just googled Holly Anderson on my phone and you won't believe what I found.
What?
She actually has been missing in this house 100 years ago.
That's kind of scary. It's just like in my story. She was a ghost.
Did you say a ghost? I'm getting out of here!
That place is crazy, and you know what makes it worse is that back in the day, it actually used to be a psychiatric hospital. So there's potential for real ghosts! Not real idiots like these two, get out of here! It's time now to catch up with Will and Dan and see where exactly they are in their box.
Freaky Friday Dare!
Did you just open another one of those fish pies?
No, I didn't, but I'm about to.
Don't?
Now I did.
Give me that pie.
Don't give you the pie?
Give me that pie. Don't eat that pie, Will. Stop eating the pie.
Okay, Dan, chill out, all right? Look, Now, because we're friends, okay, I will mush my last fish pie out the breathing hole, okay? Because I know you don't like the smell.
Good, good. Get it out. I want that pie out of here, all right? Stinks. Out the breathing hole.
Okay,
come on.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Just do it.
Goodbye.
Am I ready? Go. Thank you. I appreciate that.
That's okay. That was my last pie.
Well, I'm glad. Hey, I just had a genius idea.
What?
It's brilliant.
What?
Why don't we take the little camera?
Yeah.
Push it out the breathing hole.
Oh.
Have a look around, and we can
That's
see where we are.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Like that?
Go on. Hey,
right.
Go on. What do you see?
Looks like a beach.
A beach.
Palm trees.
A beach.
Yeah. It doesn't look like Auckland to me.
We're not supposed to be near a beach. We're supposed to be in Auckland with Chang.
Well, a beach is nice.
We should get out.
Yeah, let's get out. Can you open it? I can't. All right. Well, we'll keep trying. We'll see you guys soon.
Come on. Freaky Friday Dare.
Tropical island. No, don't think so. We'll find out more about that later. But right now, we're going to see if Chang has received Will and Dan in a box.
Freaky Friday Dare.
Hey, Aaron.
Hey, mister. So have the boys arrived?
Well, I think so. The couriermen just dropped off this massive box, so I expect them to be in there.
Great. Take a look inside.
Well, Dan, you there?
Was it them?
Actually, it's something better than Will and Dan. It's actually the lifetime supply of 2-minute Maggi noodles that are ordered on the internet.
What? Are Will and Dan not in there? Where are they?
I have no idea, but it's way better than Will and Dan, so I better go home and start cooking it. It'll be a lifetime to cook 2-minute noodles all this.
Freaky Friday Dare!
We didn't send Chang that. I don't know where Will and Dan are now, but it's okay, we'll sort that out later. Now, I've managed to track down a link to Will and Dan to find out exactly where they are in their box, because they definitely didn't make it to Chang. Let's have a look.
Freaky Friday Dare!
Hey, we're at the dump.
Why are we at the dump? What happened to the palm trees, Dan?
It was a brochure for Rarotonga. It does look lovely, though.
Yeah, I found a fish pie in here. That's cool.
Will, look out, look out!
Freaky Friday Dare!
Okay, not quite the tropical island that they were hoping for. And now that we know that it doesn't work, we don't need to try this at home, do we? No, Erin.